you fucking drunk? That was the most ignorant ass comment I've heard in my life. This superstar is kind of enthusiasm and energy. I'm gone. What's up, Will Cuff? The excitement wears off, and he comes to realize he's in fight against someone looking to take his head off. All I can say is we've seen adrenaline take this superstar very well in the past. But there is the human wrecking ball, Braun Strowman. You got the longest move in the game. Anything and anyone that would dare get in his way. Sit down. Trucks,
ambulances, all reduced to rubble by Strowman. And if you think what he does to machines is bad, wait till you see Braun gets his hands on his opponent tonight.
I gotta prove to my peoples. I'm the real big man around these parts. Ayo. In a cane mask, I see that. It's just a cane mask. So much damage inflicted. You have the whole logo.
Braun Strowman, truly a monster among men. How do you deal with an opponent who has destructive intentions like Braun?
Smart,
you've
got to
be agile. Braun can't destroy you if he can't catch you. So stay moving. Don't make yourself an easy target.
That's crazy.
Only attack when the opportunity is right.
Ain't no way. Ain't no way he just did that to Braun. Ain't no way. People say, yes, it's correct, man. I got you.
On the jaw.
It probably was.
Fighting back with a counter.
I gotta take that move off, Finn. I forgot. I have it on Finn and Braun. Sit down.
Knew what was coming there. Great job refocusing to reverse that.
You're a bitch.
Into the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target.
Wait, look at. And that's why you're dying. Yeah, that's my Finn. It's over. It's over. Power slam. It's over. You put me over, kid.
It's nothing he hasn't been through.
That's crazy. Oh my god, he's so heavy.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Long move. Gotta put you back to it. Make you realize. That was like the most mediocre amount of damage in the world. I'm on the ring. I think I'm gonna allow you to do that in my ring. The ring is sacred around here.
And he retaliates on Strowman.
Yeah, I remember. Think I forgot? Kid. Let me carry him. Yeah, I'm gonna carry. I got you in a carry.
Power slam. One strong attack after another. Perched up top. Fails to hit the bullseye.
Hey, wait a minute.
Oof. That was nasty. And Strowman was the one getting wrecked.
Did it? The major.
Gut buster. That was all sorts of nasty. Shifts it back onto him.
It's over. Power slam.
Over. Power slam. He's on the ropes. It's the official season and waves off the pan.
Can't knock him down. Just get the fuck out of here. This run. No.
Let
me take my ref. I missed him. Hey, wait a minute. Wait a minute. That's on my Braun. Yeah, it is.
Strong counters from Strowman.
Throw him out of the ring. Oh.
Between the ropes, it's about to get worse. Look at these knee strikes.
Oh, I'm all right. I'm good. Oh, no.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Boom! Yeah. Well, that's what I do.
Maybe that will show up.
Stop that! Get up. The stiff forearm smashed by Vader.
Able to get the advantage here. He's tired of his smug attitude. Yes, it does. Well, I've got out of there.
I didn't even hit this move again. I know I didn't hit this move again. I hate this move. Hey, wait a second. Wait a minute. Hey, yo, wait a second. Oh, man. I don't saw that.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Yeah, there's always been a major. I'm gonna tell you the knowledge, man. Your tribal chief. Is it this move? No, it's not, but I'll take you to Pound Town, too. I'm gonna take you to Pound Town. Hey, yo, no coming down now. It's gonna be like that Shrek video I got sent. Here it is. Hey, what a cheater. What happened? What are we doing now? What are we talking about?
Look at this. Oh, that can dislocate something. Oh, flipping the script on him there. Turning the tables there.
Mm-hmm. Why did you keep going for square the whole time? I finally thought... I knew it was coming eventually. Oh, I missed that. Hey, wait a second. Oh! Oh, it's okay. I'll have my moment of time.
Throwing everything in the kitchen sink in there, but to no avail. He's a projectile now. Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next. Look out! Somersault plunge out of the floor. Just exhibiting their fearlessness. Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
What's up? Yeah, he does it.
Not where you want to be right now.
As long as
just
he does the move,
like
I don't care.
Watch this, fellas. He's back into the ring.
Oh, fuck. He thinks he's like Rock now. It's fine, I would have kicked out no shoulder like a goat.
Oof.
I got you, it's fine. I got you. Jeez. I'm gonna get that move to work. I'm gonna get that move. Normal X? Ain't no way. Ain't no way. Yes, sir. Boom! Where's Major at? Yes, sir.
Taking flight!
Now, so I was going to do. That's what I was going to do, Frog Splash.
Blast off!
That's crazy. That's crazy. It's cool. Yeah, that's how the game works. Wherever you're positioned in the match, wherever you're positioned in the match, it changes as you're going.
Strowman wasn't having that. He's looking to completely render this leg useless. Stump puller leg snap. Very effective. Gets him with the counter. Oh, there's an arm breaker. Right to the spine.
That's tough.
This superstar showing off their strength. That's only going to get worse for their
opponent. The monster's wrapping this up.
One, two.
Man, oh man, what resilience.
He's got to be running on instinct alone. Strowman is going to have to readjust.
Oh, it's an end of life.
Questioning what more he must do. Oh, he knew it was coming. Crushing knee strike.
Oh! I'm picking out that garbage.
He gets a kick out after the one.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Can't do that.
This could get wild. Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet they continue forward, showing no desire to quit.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Oh, Tony, what a go.
Can't quite get him there.
Reversal on top of reverse.
No way. This is for Sheamus. This is for Sheamus. This is for Sheamus, one only Sheamus. I guess it's for Sheamus. It's just for Sheamus, my former tag team partner.
And he's out. Tremendous strength. Setting foot in the ring now. What are you guys thinking? Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
On my home day, yeah.
On my home day. These two showing how well scouted they each are. This is not looking good at all, guys. We don't see bodies getting accepted like this.
It's been we don't know anything like this. Get out of here.
How much longer it can go on? It's a tough decision for the official to make here.
I ain't gonna lie. I'm gonna hit the blue. This is for Sheamus. He was. Not anymore. He's retired. I did this for future. Alright. So, nope. Oh.
I missed. It's crazy.
I won a handicap match. I retained him. The only man to ever win a handicap match. What's up, boy? Oh, ain't no way. He moved these me.
To no avail. The volume in this building has increased.
one.
Oh, enough. Ooh.
That's okay. They weren't that pretty anyway.
Oh, he got me there.
Look at this. Talk about dismantling your opponent. A rare manhandling of Strowman here.
No way.
This is how you counter an evil SOB like Strowman. Only attack when you have a clear opening.
Oh, you are a smart man.
You're
smart man. You are even smarter than I expected. I wanted to play you just to see if it would work. It did not work. Ain't my homie dead. Ain't my homie dead. Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I tried it. Hey, no way I just got hit with a burning hammer. It's over. It's over.
He is in complete control.
GG. It's a good match. I'll have to send you the rules. You're good. You just can't weave into a fin and stuff like that. You didn't do that anyway. You're good. Good match, my guy. GG.